Hi there, here 21 grams of SO2 produces 18 grams of SO3. While the